Welcome to Aarti's Education. Today we are going to learn how to solve practice set 18. In this practice set, we have one question. The question is based on bar graph, and we have to solve the given questions for that bar graph. Let's see the questions. This bar graph shows the maximum temperatures in degrees Celsius in different cities on a certain day in February. Observe the graph and answer the questions. To solve this question, there is no need to draw a given graph in your notebook. You just have to answer the questions and write it in your notebook, like question 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. So, when we observe the given graph, we noticed here there are x and y axis, and on x axis cities are shown that are Patkani, Pune, Chandrapur, Matheran and Nashik. And on y axis they give us temperature. The scale on y-axis is 1 unit is equal to 5 degree Celsius. Let's turn towards to the questions. What data is shown on the vertical and the horizontal lines? This is the first question, and we have to write the answer for it as vertical lines means y-axis and horizontal line means x-axis. So on vertical line they shows us temperature. This is the vertical line y-axis, and temperature are given here on y-axis. And on horizontal line they gives us cities. So our answer for the first question is on the vertical line the data is shown temperature, and on the horizontal line the data is cities. This is the answer for our question. Now look at the second question. The second question is, which city had the highest temperature? When we observe the given graph, we noticed here this one. This is the highest temperature given here. And the city name is Chandrapur. So our answer for second question is Chandrapur. Just write it in your notebook. Write question first and then write your answer. The answer is Chandrapur. The next question is, which cities had equal maximum temperature? Here when we observe the graph, we notice that Patkani and Matheran have same temperature, that is 25 degrees Celsius, and we noticed here also Pune and Nashik, they both have the same temperature, that is 30 degree Celsius. So here 30 is the maximum temperature. So our answer, which cities? Pune and Nashik. Just write here in your notebook, Pune and Nashik. These are the cities which have maximum temperature and also Patskani and Mathiran. Just right here. And Mathiran. So turn towards the fourth question. The question is, which cities had a maximum temperature of 30 degree Celsius? Which cities has maximum temperature of 30 degree Celsius? Again, our answer is Pune and Nashik. Fourth question's answer is Pune and Nashik. Now turn towards to fifth question. The question is, what is the difference between the maximum temperatures of Patskani and Chandrapur? Now observe the graph here. The Patskani have a temperature 25 degree Celsius and Chandrapur have a temperature 35 degree Celsius. Here we have to find out the difference between their temperature. So we have to just subtract 35 minus 25, because Patskani's temperature is 25 degree Celsius and Chandrapur's temperature is 35 degree Celsius. The difference is 10 degree Celsius. Is it? So this is the solution of our practice set 18. Let's write it in your notebook and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you in next video. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.